Hello to all my twinkling stars, a very warm morning to all of you and a very grand welcome to all the dear parents. Hope you all are fit, fine and healthy and enjoying. So today we are here with new more 5 numbers. Okay, earlier what we did, which numbers we did? 71 to 75, yes, let's revise. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. Okay, so next more numbers, let's have a look. 75 ke baad kya aayega? 76, 76, 77, 77, 78, 78, 79, 79, and 80, 80. So these are the 5 numbers which we are going to do today. So let's start with the formations. Open your workbook to the page number 104. 104 फटाफट से, ठीक है? तो इसमें करना क्या है आपको? Mention the date at the bottom. Let's start with the tracing now. So tracing करते हैं. First number is 7676. Seven six seventy six seven seven seventy seven seven eight seventy eight seven nine seventy nine eight zero eighty. Okay, chalo. Next on the dots, please. 7 6 7 7 7 8 7 9 8 0 8. Okay, so let's start from this to this. First number is after 7 5, kaun sa number aata hai? 7 6. 7 6 76. 6 ke baad 7, and 7 is a constant number. After 7, 8, and 7 is a constant, that is 7 8 78. 8 ke baad 9, 7 is a constant number, 7 9 79. Ab kya aayega? 9 ke baad kya aata hai? 0. And 7 ke baad, count after 7, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. 7 ke baad kya aaya? 8. So you are going to write number 8. We know कि जब 9 आ जाता है तो we have to change the number. मतलब हमें दोनों number change करने होते हैं. Okay? So ये हो गया आपका formation, tracing भी हो गई और with dots भी हो गया. So what you have to do is you have to complete this page so that I can give you excellent for your excellent work. Okay? So now which 5 numbers what we did today? Which 5 numbers we did? 76. 77, 78, 79, 80. Now we are completed with 71 to 80. मतलब parts में किया ना, two parts में. Now we are going to do collectively in our notebook. Okay? But not in this class, in next class. Till then, enjoy your day. Bye bye. Take care.